docking.
Greetings. On behalf of Captain Cogran and Alliance Command, I am pleased to welcome you to our research station. The captain is completing his preparations. In the meantime, I will give you a tour of the facility, where we are building a weapon that will end the Iconian threat once and for all. Follow me. Our researchers can explain how the weapon works and answer any questions you may have.
The war is not going as well as we might wish. Our fleets are protecting key worlds, but dozens of other targets have fallen to Herald attacks. Civilian casualties are rising. We need to act. This facility is building a device to turn the tide in our favor. Captain Nog, what is the status of the weapon?
We've had some setbacks, Captain. We're still weeks from a working prototype. No amount of temporal manipulation will change that.
And have you chosen a target for the temporal incursion?
We are still running simulations. We've configured the holodecks to help us evaluate the possible changes that occur after removing an element from the time stream. Some of these scenarios show promise, but none are exactly what you want.
Very well. We cannot afford to wait another day. We are losing this war. We need to strike now. A direct engagement is our only option. We will put all our resources into a full attack on the Iconians. Every ship we can muster will be a part of one massive strike against the Herald Sphere. Captain Paris is already moving into position with the Vanguard. Ships here will report to the Herald Sphere as soon as possible. There will be more warriors in Stovokor tonight. But first, we will make the Iconians bleed.
Last ship to arrive. We are ready to set course for the sphere.
Glad to see you. It's just not working. The Iconians are gating in their ships, and they have far more reserves than we anticipated. I've called for a hold on the flagship assault until we regroup. There's no point in a suicide run. First, we need to help our ships in trouble. Can I count on you to help?
This is Carla Bex from the USS Keller. We are losing warp containment and are in need of immediate assistance.
Requesting immediate assistance!
like the way I was talking, that they use Daedric ships as well.
Flagship's shields are down, and it's losing power. Looks like they're trying to interface with a sphere to give themselves a boost. This might be our one chance to board it and take control. I have 3 troop transports standing by.
Thank you.
Humvees are on the flagship and reporting heavy resistance. I'll stay here and keep any reinforcements off your back. You need to transport to the flagship and help our teams there. Great! We got through. What's your status? We can't reach any of the other away teams. Acknowledged. Sensors are picking up power fluctuations near your coordinates. The impact with the Quartar must have disrupted their systems. Start disabling anything you can reach. If we do enough damage, maybe that will help us take their ship.
Away teams are attacking power junctions, but they are encountering heavy resistance. It would be an honor. Away teams reporting in, sir. Heavy resistance and heavy casualties. Detecting life signs and weapon discharges dead ahead. Detecting Federation and Herald weapons fire beyond this door. There is also a power junction. Retreating. She might be trying to recharge her energy.
Whoa, what are you doing over there? The fluctuations are increasing exponentially. Interesting, but it makes sense. The Iconians are energy beings. If Matara can't use the ship's systems, she'll use herself as a battery for the gateways. But that's probably dangerous for her. She's bleeding herself dry with every gateway. Keep at it. If you can drain enough of her energy, she might make herself vulnerable.
Herald, reinforcements!
Spacious ship, isn't it?
demon is weakening. Keep disabling the power junctions.
It's working. She's using her own energy to power the gateways.
Another junction just ahead, sir. If we can keep forcing the creature to use her own power, we can weaken her enough to defeat her. Some kind of command
center.
Scans confirm her energy readings are decreasing. This could work. Disable the other interface before we continue. The area ahead contains four interface junctions.
Interesting.
On their way. Watch your back.
Exit.
Count yourself among the fortunate few. What's the situation on the flagship? I hate to say it, but That might be the first bit of good news I've heard all day. Okay, we need to fall back. While there's still a chance, the Heralds will be coming back in force.
These warriors died well, and they will not be forgotten. I want to personally commend you. Whatever success we had in this mission was thanks to you. The Iconians have lost their leader. Their unity is broken. That might give us an opening to end this war. The cost, though, all those people, I can't help but feel that I failed them.
I don't think we have a choice now. We have to complete the Krenim device. Captain Cogran wants it online immediately, but this isn't something we can rush. Cutting corners with temporal mechanics? That's how you end up with unsolvable time paradoxes. Look, I'll do whatever I can, but I'm scared of this technology. Building it will be the greatest challenge of my career, but actually altering time? I'm not sure anyone.
Despite the extraordinary efforts of you and many others, our operation was a failure. We're still totaling up the casualties, but the cost was too great. The Heralds still stand. They have lost one Iconian, but if anything, that will only prolong the conflict. Defeating Mataara was a combination of the sacrifice of Guroth and many others, your quick thinking and martial prowess, and the Iconians' arrogance. Mataara did not believe an Iconian could die. The others will not make the same mistake. Indeed, but that is a small comfort to the warriors who have entered Stoke.
Oh.
Our losses were great today, and we will mourn for every hero who died defending their galaxy. I am a warrior. I believe in honorable combat, direct tactics, and looking my enemy in the eye. Although you did manage to destroy Matara and break the unity of the Iconians, I now see that we cannot use traditional combat to defeat them. Captain Nog and his team will continue their work on the weapon. It may be our only option.